First off, I'm priming my eyes with my MAC Paint Pot in the color Painterly. Next, I'm taking the color Buck from the Naked palette and using that as a transition color and blending it into my crease. And now, using my NYX Cream Shadow in the color Frost Beige, I'm putting this all over my lid.
Well, you let all your problems go. And you know, you just...
Okay, so I lost this footage, but I blended the burgundy color from the Chocolate Bar palette, and I put that in my crease, and I just blended that really, really welly and make sure that it didn't touch the lid. And then I applied a black eyeliner pencil on my lower lash line, and I put some mascara on my eyes to top off the eye look. And then for my lips, I used the color Embrace. He knows when you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. So I may not have mentioned that I have the flu. I may or may not have mentioned that I fell asleep in my makeup. I look like poop. So here's your holiday look you got. It's very original. I can't flip my hair, it's in a bird's nest. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure you like it, comment, or subscribe. My eyelashes are being crushed because I slept in them. I really need to go wash my face because it's so bad to sleep in your makeup. Luckily, I didn't sleep that long. So I'm gonna wash my face and I'm gonna sleep forever. Forever. And never wake up. And I'll holla at all of you sometime.
Baby, need new shoes today. And child support check in too today. Got my tracks yesterday. Hey girl, did you get the glue today? You know it. Don't be beat up.